Step back lunges. We're making sure that as we bend our back knee to come down to the floor, that our front knee is already bending. So you're making sure your front knee is starting to bend before the foot touches down. Hips are nice and straight. You're making sure you're not hitching one hip up to the ceiling. You also want to make sure that your front knee is not swerving in or out, and the back foot's not rotating out or in. Just stepping back and then coming forwards.